Hi students, how are you? I hope you are fine. Here I am also fine. Today I came to here to discuss EVF second chapter. First, I ask you a question. Do you like music? Yes, we all like music. But how can we hear it? We can hear the music with our ears. All we have ears to hear any sound. All animals have ears. So our second chapter is ear to ear. We can study about ears of animals. Some animals have big ears. Some animals have small ears. In some animals, we cannot see any external ears, but they have ears. They have ears like small holes. For example, birds. Birds have no external ears, but they have ears. They have ears on the either side of their head, like small holes. And lizard. Lizard have ears on their head. It's like a small hole. Some animals have big ears. For example, elephant. Elephant have big ears. It's like a fan. And deer. Deer have ears like leaves. And rabbit. Rabbit have ears on the top of their head. So, all animals have ears. Some animals have small ears like cat. Cat, rat, they have small ears. Some animals have different patterns like tiger, dog, cat, deer, etc. These animals have different kinds of patterns. They have different kinds of patterns due to hair on their body. They have hair on their body. So their patterns are different. Some animals have different patterns due to hair on their body. Animals whose ears we can see and have hair on their body, these animals give birth to young one. In some animals, they do not have external ears and do not have hair on their body. These animals lay eggs. Some animals whose ears we can see and have hair on their body, these animals give birth to young ones. In this class, we discuss all animals have ears, some animals have big ears, some animals have small ears, and some animals they do not have external ears. Then you have to do some works in your textbook. So, you should do that and send to me. Okay?
So, let's wind up our class. Okay? Thank you.